Alright folks, I'm out here today for the first time at beautiful Lake Harrisonville, Cass County, Missouri. Gonna do a little bit of trolling the dam here for some crappie, so stay tuned and let's see if we can come up with something. Well, there's our first one. Now folks, I'd normally throw something like that back, but they actually encourage us to keep all the crappie here because I think they're trying to make it a better bass lake and catfish and what have you, so I guess I'll throw that one in the well. Now I would have to say that is probably about the biggest green sunfish I pulled out of Lake Harrisonville. Looks more like something I pull out of some of these farm lakes I fish. You can see that bait I was using there in his mouth. Nice one. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you where I got him. Got him off the rocks over there. Right off the rocks on the dam. And I had just switched to some power bait here, 3-inch grub on this Roadrunner. Took the standard gear off of it and threw that on there, and lo and behold, I caught me a fish. Tell you what, it'd be nice to see a little turkey action up that hillside there. I know they're out here, but I don't believe I've ever seen one. Plenty of good habitat for them though at Lake Harrisonville. Tell you what, even if you're not catching fish, it's always a peaceful floating around situation out here, just enjoying the greening up of the woods. And they've got all kinds of critters hanging around this property. I don't know, I guess it's just posturing up. Just trying to get some sun. Well, I just lost a small bass that was actually below the slot. The slot out here is 12 inches to 15 inches. You can keep three either side of the slot here at Lake Harrisonville. And this thing only cost me like a buck and a half several years ago. It's pretty beat up, but bass seem to like it, and I've even caught crappie on it before. Walmart special. Guys, I haven't had too much luck out here, but I've only been out here maybe 3 hours. It's my first time fishing Lake Harrisonville this year, like I say, so. A little surface action there just a second ago. We'll have to give it a go again here for too long. I think this water's still a little cold yet for too many crappie to be hitting the top, so. It's like a depth finder showing like 63, 65 degrees. Yeah, but anyway, we'll see you out on the water again here for too long. And until then, happy fishing to you.